After 4+ months of waiting, the Seas Battlegrounds team has released the new Update 1, which is their biggest update yet. This update has added and reworked many, many things, so if you want to see the full update log, check the description below. Before we get into the video, make sure to join my Discord server to enter a free Game Pass giveaway for any Game Pass of your choice in a Battlegrounds game. Now let's get into the video.
Thank you.
In order to get Gojo, you need to either buy the Game Pass, which is 1,300 Robux, or do the quest. If you want to find Gojo, follow me.